alive. What a lucky guy. At least death would have saved him from the dreams. Let's go and see what value Sidorovich will put on your head.
What have you got?
A body. It came from the death truck. It's got the mark.
Well, you know the drill. Leave him on
this. This is a live one.
Bullshit! You are lying!
Let the zone take me if I am.
Put it here! I think, for this one, I can give you. So, Marked One, I saved you. And I'm not going to pretend I did it to win favors upstairs. You do some jobs for me, and we're even. Besides, keeping you busy might be a good way to deal with your amnesia. And I'll see what I can find out about your problem. I don't give a shit why you want to find this Trella guy. I mind my own business. If you want to kill him, well, the choice is yours. Either I brainwash you, like got a job for you.
Guys, I'm sending someone your way, so wing it. You may attack if necessary. Over.
All right, Wolf, send him in. As long as he stays out of the way. Out.
Оружие убрал.
Короче, анекдот. Объявление на стене бара. По поводу празднования Дня Сталкера организуется выход в глубину зоны для охоты, в скобках, монстры, и собирательство, в скобках, артефакты. Сбор всех любителей этого дела назначен на 6:30. Этого дела...
Oh.
Pipe down, man. Let me fill you in.
По-хорошему. somebody going to save me or what? I owe you, brother. I could never thank you enough.
Oh!
Здорово!
Пить как охота. Квасу б сейчас холодного. Да чтоб в нос шибал.
А вообще тут интересно. Здорово. Так, прям чтоб золотое дно. Ну так на это времени побольше надо. Времени, сноровки опять же. Вот наберусь опыта, будут и башни как у людей, сто пудов.
Got anything valuable? Listen, marked one. I've done some thinking, and here's what I'd like to offer. Generally speaking, what you really need is to find Strelok, right? Anyway, here's the thing about Strelok. There's a stalker that goes by this name. They say he's found a path to the northern reaches of the zone. That is a virgin area, a real gold mine for artifacts. Yeah. Anyway, I can help you find him. However, as you can imagine, it won't be a free ride. You'll have to work it off. But in the long run, we'll both benefit. You're going to waste that Strelok fella and find out what happened to you, and I'll find... Well, I mean, I'll get my share of our mutual profit. So what do you say? Deal? All right, listen. You mean business, I can see that. And I mean, we need guys like you. We're doing sort of an investigation with some other traders. We want to open up a path to the north, to the center of the zone. And near the center, something or someone is trying to hamper our progress. How the heck this Strelok managed to sneak through, I don't know. You see, there's this one area where your brain starts boiling. An eerie place. Anyway, to cut a long story short, a couple of guys have been spying on those grounds for me, not far from here. Apparently the ones at the Agroprom Research Institute have dug up something, something major. I'm positive it has something to do with the center of the zone. Anyway, whatever they've dug up, it's secured somewhere in the third floor of the Institute. We really need this stuff. You know what I mean? Once you have the briefcase, don't bring it here. Take it straight to the barman. He runs the Stalker Bar at 100 Rads. I'll upload the coordinates and all the data you need to your PDA. Clear? You'll need to go north through the garbage, then turn west. You'll end up at the Agroprom Research Institute after a few kilometers. And be careful, the radiation level is way too high at the garbage. So I suggest you invest in some anti-rad. Or some vodka. Well, good luck. Not bad. Some pretty good stuff you've got there. That's my boy. You've made my day.
Thank you.
So, Marked One, regarding Strelick, a stalker by the name of Fox is coming back from a raid. Looks like he had a rough time and needs help. He came back with some type of critters all over him. He says he won't last long. He just might know something about Strelick. You gotta go see him right now. Here are his coordinates.
Оружие к бою!
Уйти успел, пока мы телились.
Yeah!
продырявил меня, подонок!
So you're the... Not bad. Some pretty good stuff you've got there. Now that's the way to go. What is this shit? Good hunting, Stalker.
Обалдел.
Так это ж ведь говорит артефакт такой радиоактивный. Артефакт. И рыба не вкусы. Я как полагается на цифружу, тебя выше все как у людей.
А в чем прикол?
Без музыки тут грустно.